Hill Hawks. I'm Carson Palmer alongside Anna Ferris. Anna?
I'm Anna.
And now, the news.
Yearbooks are sold out. If there are any overruns, they will be sold by a first-come basis for $100.
Step Team will be having tryouts for next year's team March 14th through the 16th. Good luck to our choir who is competing in the Choral Festival.
Senior event on 2222022. Watch on Stuco social media to find out more.
Stuco fundraiser ends on Monday, 2212022. Get your gear. Link is in the Stuco Instagram. The Green Hill Theater is putting on a performance, Junie B. Jones is Not a Crook. And to talk about it, we have Tanner interviewing Jordan Rehm, who is the student director for Junie B. Jones.
Hi, I'm Tanner and this is Jordan. Would you like to introduce yourself?
My name's Jordan Rehm, and I'm the director of Junie B. Jones is Not a Crook.
What got you into directing?
I wanted to become a director because I love performing, but I found that I got really nervous when I performed, and I really like to be in charge of a lot of things at once, so I decided that the best thing for me might be to direct, because you get to do everything.
What days and times are these plays?
25th, the 26th, and the 27th. The 25th, the show is at 6 o'clock. The 26th and 27th, the show is at 2 o'clock. So this is a children's show. So if you have any siblings that are younger or cousins or neighbors or anything like that, or maybe kids you babysit, you should totally bring them because it's not a very long show and they are going to enjoy it a lot.
Thank you, Tanner. Auditions for the spring musical are the first week of March. We will be doing Nice Work If You Can Get It. Auditions and crew interviews are February 28th, 4 through 6, March 1st, 4 through 6, March 2nd, 4 through 6. Callbacks will be March 4th, 4 through 6.
Last weekend, 10 Green Hill swimmers competed at the Tennessee State Championship meet.
Carson Serban advanced to the state finals in the 100 butterfly and 100 breaststroke. The boys' 200 medley relay team of Jonah Parker, Maddox Harden, Carson Serban, and Myra Tinley also earned a spot in the state finals.
Over the course of the weekend, the 10 swimmers broke a total of 12 school records.
We are hosting the District 9 Quadruple A Boys and Girls Basketball Tournament.
Both have semifinal games on Saturday. The girls play Lebanon at 2 o'clock and the boys play Cookeville at 3:30.
And here with the interview, we have Mo Rutland about basketball.
3 minutes, 3, 2, 1, start. My name is Mo. I am 18 years old. I'm from Mount Jewett, Tennessee. I go to Green Hill High School, class of 2022. I have 4 offers from 4 different JUCOs, and I plan to get more offers in the near future. Motlow, Rowan, Cleveland, and Columbia. I'd rather go out of state because I don't want to be close to home. I've kind of been close to home. I've been home all my life, and I want to just go out there and explore. Started playing basketball when I was 2, so I don't know what year that was, but yeah, I started playing when I was like 2, and I've just been playing ever since because I love the game. What motivates me? Honestly, I just love the game. There's nothing really specifically that motivates me. I just love to play every day. It keeps me going. It's like my therapy. It's one of the best feelings in the world, especially when you put in all the hard work and you see it come to fruition when it comes out in the games and you just win and you feel like the best. I plan to get in landscaping architecture, but I also would want to be like a coach or like an athletic trainer. I see myself playing at basketball at the Division I level, hopefully going forward, and I'll be there at the next 4 years, and then I'll hopefully see myself going into the league after that. Yes, I would love to go professional. I plan to make it into the NBA or any professional league overseas if I can.
Next up, we have an interview for Sarah Hines Designs.
So I'm Sarah Hines. I'm a junior here, and my cookie company is Hines Designs Cookie Co. So the first time I ever made custom cookies was 2 Christmases ago. It was just for fun as Christmas gifts. And someone had mentioned me opening a business but I kind of brushed it off. I made cookies again the next Christmas, and someone actually asked me to do their wedding, and so I took it. And then their wedding was in January, so then in February, people were like, hey, I see you do cookies, can you make Valentine's cookies? And then it just kind of became a business as more and more people were like, hey, can you make cookies for me? So yeah. I do vanilla sugar cookies and chocolate sugar cookies. And then the icing is different. So you could do almond, vanilla, lemon. And I do custom cookies for any event, really. So like baby showers, bridal showers, birthday parties, any event that you have, like with work or something, anything. Right now, I'm just kind of moving along with it for fun. As my job, like I don't have a job outside of school other than the cookie business. So I don't really know if I'm gonna keep doing it for life, but I think I am leaning towards getting a business degree and then seeing if I wanna keep doing that. So it's Heinz Designs Cookie Co. on Instagram and Facebook. If you want cookies, I got you.
Thank you, Sarah. And now, everyone's favorite segment, Tanner's Tiny Mike.
Welcome back to Tanner's Tiny Mike. Today we're going to ask people what their favorite movies are. Difficult. That is.
Probably I Love a Star is Born.
Napoleon Dynamite.
Avengers.
Titanic?
That's a stupid choice.
I don't know.
You just called her stupid, but you don't even have one.
Yeah,
I don't have
one. Oh my gosh.
Favorite movie? I want to say Spider-Man, but it's not Spider-Man, but it could be Spider-Man, so I'm going to say Spider-Man.
You're so complicated for no reason.
21 Jump Street.
Die Hard.
Oh, Ready Player One.
Aladdin.
Harry Potter.
Look, it's my favorite dude!
Hypothetically speaking, my favorite movie would have to be... probably The Incredibles.
That was way too long for you to just say Incredibles. Your favorite movie?
You ask tough questions.
Avengers Endgame.
Die Hard.
Inside Out.
Deadpool.
Space Invaders.
Okay.
You know, we have to get a couple things, like, out of the way.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Your requirements.
All right.
Favorite movie? Spider-Man No Way Home.
That is a pretty good movie.
My favorite movie? Harry Potter.
Finding Nemo.
Ringo.
Hunger Games.
Pride and Prejudice.
Conjuring.
Cars.
Harry Potter.
Nothing like Twilight. Okay.
My favorite movie? The B-movie, obviously.
Oh, Inception.
Dark Crystal.
Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Roger.
Legally Blonde.
5 Feet Apart. Legally 10 Things Blonde. I Hate About You.
Dude, you guys are like killing it.
I blame the generation before you for Twilight.
Miracle on Ice.
What is that? I've never heard of that movie in my entire life. My sister?
How old is she?
25.
Yeah, it's her fault.
Hacksaw Ridge.
Say here, most Marvel movies.
Okay, I think we need to stop interviewing him.
Let's see, Pirates of the Caribbean.
Oh, I gotta go with that one, that was pretty good.
Favorite movie, ooh, Cars.
Definitely The Anchorman, of course.
I do like where Thanos wins. Which one's that one?
The Parent Trap with Lindsay Lohan.
Aquamarine.
I have no clue either of those movies. Favorite movie?
Poetic Justice.
He's kinda got a point.
It's a bit dark.
He's kinda got a point. If we're going to go, like, in the summertime, when it's hot outside, like, too hot to work,
yeah,
it's going to be Tombstone. Have you ever seen Tombstone?
Yeah.
Doc Holliday. Val Kilmer all downhill after that, though. It's a great movie. He's great in that, but he struggled after that. If we're going to go comedy, especially, like, if I'm a rainy day and I can't do anything, Coming to America. They should never have made a second one.
I've never heard of that movie.
You've never seen Coming to America?
Interview's over.
Yeah. Interviewing people with their favorite movies.
Thank you, Tanner. Anna, what's your favorite movie?
Mine's Notting Hill. What's yours?
You know, I'm going to go Shawshank Redemption. A lot of you guys probably don't know what that is, but it's a great movie. That was Green Hill News Network. I'm Carson Palmer.
And I'm Anna, and you heard it on The Hill.
Have a great weekend.
Bye.